Details tonight in a triple shooting in Decatur. Police say they arrested this man, 26-year-old Demarco Boyer. The shooting happened at the Texaco Circle K off Candler Road last month. A 41-year-old was killed in the shooting. Two others were hurt. Boyer is being held without bond on multiple charges, including murder and aggravated assault. Police say he is the second person arrested in connection to this shooting.